So someone wanted to know what a wedge sectorinopia is, and an means not, opia means sea, sector means sector, and wedge means it looks like a wedge. So when we have a homonymous hemianopsia, normally we have either a complete or an incomplete homonymous hemianopsia, and it can be congruous, look the same, or incongruous, not look the same. But a wedge sectorinopia is a very characteristic field defect because it either involves or spares this wedge, and it's still a homonymous hemianopsia. So it's still a right homonymous hemianopsia, but instead of it respecting the vertical meridian, it either spares or involves this wedge to fixation. So that wedge to fixation is what we mean by wedge sectorinopia. And the reason it occurs is the lateral geniculate body has a very unusual blood supply, where this part of the geniculate body, this 1, 2, 3, and 4, has a different blood supply than the 1 and the 4. So the 1 and the 4 are supplied by the anterior choroidal to the geniculate body versus the 2 and the 3, which are supplied by the posterior choroidal artery. And so what that means is, if we have a difference in the blood supply in a geniculate body lesion, it will produce a wedge sectorinopia. So if we get a homonymous hemianopsia that looks like Pac-Man, like this, Pac-Man, because it's a wedge sectorinopia, that means you've dinged out this lateral choroidal artery infarction in the geniculate body, versus if we have a sparing of that wedge with a homonymous hemianopsia, the sparing of the wedge means that's an anterior choroidal artery infarction in the geniculate body. So a wedge sectorinopia looks like a wedge. It's a homonymous hemianopsia that doesn't respect the meridian. Instead, the wedge goes to fixation. Involvement or sparing of that wedge in a homonymous hemianopsia suggests that the problem is an infarction and involvement of the lateral geniculate body. Because of the unique anatomy and blood supply of the geniculate, the wedge is either spared, anterior choroidal artery, or involved in the geniculate body infarction, producing a wedge sectorinopia homonymous hemianopsia.